Hello, welcome to this video. So here is how you can download the transcript of a YouTube video in seconds. First, open your browser. Go to thomasmo.org. This will open the YouTube transcript download page. You need a YouTube video ID or URL. The common way is to copy the URL from a YouTube video, either in the URL field or by right-clicking a link and selecting copy link address. Then go to the YouTube transcript page, paste the URL into the URL field, and press the request button. After a moment, the text of a transcript should appear in the lower part of a window. On the right side, you can find some instructions, a screenshot, and the link to this video. Once you have a transcript in the lower part of the screen, you can edit it directly, and you can also download it in the form of a text file. I download YouTube transcripts all the time with this tool. For example, when I want to take notes from a tutorial video. You can now also offer this functionality on your website or blog with WordPress or Google Blogger. Here is a small interlude. If you like this video, I would really appreciate if you could like or subscribe or post a comment on this video. Thank you so much. Here is how you can offer this functionality on your Blogger or WordPress website or blog. First, all my tools are available at thomasmo.org, and most of the tools are in two parts. First, the front end, which is what you see on the website, and the back end, which contains the core logic of a tool and the connectivity. You can also install your own local version of a tool. This includes the same backend as on thomasmo.org, and it also includes a front end. You can also install the tool on Google Blogger or Blogspot, that is the front end. This Blogger front end can connect either to thomasmo.org for the backend or to your local version of a tool. The same is available for WordPress as a plugin. I will now show you how to install the tool on WordPress as a plugin, how to install the tool on Google Blogger, how to install the tool locally as a Flask API and web server. All the code is on GitHub, so connect to GitHub using the link in the description below. Download the tool by selecting code and then download the zip. Open the zip. Select the directory that is inside the zip file. Copy it. Paste the directory somewhere in your computer. For example, I choose my desktop and then test. I then paste the new directory in the selected location. Let's now see how to install the tool in WordPress. Log in to WordPress admin. Select plugins and then add new. Click upload plugin. Choose file. Go to the directory where you extracted the Git code. Select the zip file tmo.youtubetranscript.zip. Click on install now and then activate plugin. Then go to pages, add new, select a template that you like, select a title for the page. Type bracket tmo.youtube transcript, close the bracket. Click on publish and then publish again. You should now have a page with my YouTube transcript tool. Paste the URL or ID of a YouTube video. Click on the transcript button and you should now get the transcript on the screen after a few seconds. You can press on download to download the transcript. You can see the code by going to your WordPress directory. This tool uses a backend API that runs on my server at thomasmo.org. You can also install your own backend, as I will explain later in this video. You can then point the WordPress plugin to your own backend by changing the variable $API. Now, let's see how to install my YouTube transcript tool on Google Blogger, also known as Blogspot. Connect to your Blogger account, go to Pages, click on New Page, set a title, select the lesser and larger signs drop down, select HTML view, and go to the directory where you extracted the Git code. Right-click on the file blogger.js, select Edit, select the whole text, for example with Ctrl+A, right-click and select Copy, go back to the Blogger page, click in the text editor next to the one, right-click and select Paste. You should now have the code of the tool displayed. Click on Publish. Blogger should now show you the list of pages, including your new one. On the row of your page, click on the View option. You should now have a page with my YouTube transcript tool. Paste the URL or ID of a YouTube video. Click on the Transcript button, and you should get the transcript on the screen after a few seconds. You can press on Download to download the transcript. You can also enter a category that will prefix the file name if you download the transcript. This tool uses a backend API that runs on my server at thomasmore.org. You can also install your own backend, as I will explain next in this video. You can point the WordPress plugin to your own backend by changing the variable API. Finally, I will show you how to install your own backend API with Flask, a web development framework. First, we need Python. If you do not have Python on your machine, and follow the instructions given in the description below. Then open a command prompt. Go to the directory where you extracted the Git code. In my case, it is desktop/test/YouTube-transcript-downloader-master. Check your Python version by typing python --version. It should display a number equal or bigger than 3.6. If a version is lower, you should upgrade your Python installation. Type python-m space venv space venv. This creates what is called a virtual environment. A virtual environment is not mandatory, but highly recommended. A virtual environment will isolate the version of Python and libraries for this given tool. Then type venv/scripts/activate. That should display a venv text at the beginning of the row. Now that we have Python and a virtual environment, we have to install a few libraries on which our program runs. Type pip installed, followed by the libraries as given in the description below. If you do not get any error, you are ready to run the API. If you get some error, leave a comment and I will try to help you. Start the API by typing python app.py. Open a browser like Chrome, Safari, or Firefox. Open the URL 127.0.0.1:5004. You should now see the API running on your local machine. You can check the API by selecting a YouTube URL or video ID and press Get Transcript. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please let me know your thoughts in the comments. Thank you so much for watching, and bye for now.